This is Chuck Woolery. Prepare yourself for another minute of blunt force truth. Honestly, I'm truly happy. I can enjoy life without having hatred for everyone I encounter. I admit involvement in politics can wear down one's happiness at times, but it's only temporary. I think it's safe to say that many others on the right would agree. Now, I don't see this for the most part of the left. They're never truly happy, and they always have some kind of crisis in their lives. And this is the way of the Democrats. They continually create crisis or tell their supporters of issues that need to be fought. Most of the time, there is no crisis or issue at all. But this is how they convince themselves that they're making a difference. However, they will move on as soon as they find a bigger or better crisis to push. It's very hard to find happiness when living in a world of crisis. I'm Chuck Woolery.
Tell us your blunt force truth. Hashtag blunt force truth on Twitter.